So I think this is the enemy we're coming across. Both of the opponents whose tactics have all the nuance and subjectivity of a raging bull. They're restlessly swinging their massive two-handed flails with reckless abandon, spreading mayhem wherever they go. Stay back until the end of his combination attack. He strikes to his flank with power. Find a rhythm to your strikes. Yeah. Isn't somebody else though? What about the flame guy? Oh, boar master. Oh yeah, that's that, because there was that one boar that kept giving me a hard time. He disappears in complete disregard for anyone's life on the battlefield, including their own. Boar masters use trained boars to stab their enemies. I was thinking that the boar was attacking them. Boar masters use trained boars to stab their enemies. They also love fire. Yeah, fire. See, he was throwing fire. Sometimes setting their boars ablaze for added amusement. Approach with caution. He is defenseless against ranged attack. Yes, I was shooting arrows at him. The boar is not your enemy. Really? The boar is not your enemy. The boar attacked me. I was shooting at him anyway. And this, man, yeah, these guys we've been fighting. Observes you and infiltratingly alters his moves accordingly. He also fancies himself a bit of a leader and will command nearby Saxon archers to this devastating volleys of arrows. Yeah, we face this guy when we attack the castles, because the volleys of arrows, that's when you see those round circles on the ground. You see, barrier tactics, use heavy strike against his blocks, vulnerable to ranged weapons while in his parry stance. Yeah. Oh, to ranged weapons when he's in parry stance. Yeah, he blocks them. Okay. This is another video. We just came from a little bit harder area down here in the south, just to grab some stuff by the fast travel spot. It was down in here somewhere. Thought I had gotten in there before, but everything appears after you leave. So anyway, we're gonna come back up here. We're gonna head north. We're gonna hit this, and they're gonna hit this up here. Here, along the river. This is cool too, because this is, oh yeah, this is all in the same area. Okay. This is crossing the border. So we gotta get this stuff here. Whatever this plot forward. And whenever else opens up, if we find something else, and then we're gonna hit this monastery or abbey. Just try to get all the wealth and resources we can grab. Oh, we hit this one already. I guess there's something else still there. Oh, and there's something up here too. Man, hey, look at this stuff. We might as well get this now. We're close to it. And then there's, oh man. I could have sworn we got this already. One here, and then the cave, and then one thing here. Come on, you guys. They put X's by these other locations. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I thought I'd seen all this stuff already and marked it and acquired it. Now it's like stuff disappears out of nowhere. We're already in this area, so that should have appeared too. And go back. Gosh. Right to it. Come on, get out of here. You should be full on everything. Except I don't think I'm not sure about ammo. 13. Yeah, when they say grind, they're not kidding. Well, you know, like I say, it's up to you. I want to do it because I want to upgrade my character. So, if I want to do that, then I have to. I mean, yeah, you can, you know, I don't know, take advantage of glitches and things like that, but I don't want to do that. I want to work for what I get. And to me, you enjoy the, well, I enjoy the game better, I'll put it that way. Yeah, you can max out your power if there's a glitch in the game. But where's the fun in that? Then okay, you're maxed out. Okay, you didn't work for it. And now you're mad. You don't have anything to work for. It helps you finish the game faster, though. I can say people, you know, gamers, everyone can do what they want to do. I don't know, it's not really getting your money's worth. I don't know. It's all right. Good thing about these maps is looking at the map, everything seems far, but when you actually travel, it doesn't take that long. Things starts to sink. Zoom. We don't know where. Is there an opening over here? No. Just don't like the idea of you've been in the area, thought you cleared everything, and then all of a sudden, oh, guess what? See, we were all around in this town. Village, or whatever you want to call it. And all of a sudden here, they're going to tell you, oh, you forgot something. Oh, I guess it's over there. You're going to need an explosive. Stone, move it around to cook all the bits. If you have an onion, chop it up and put it on top. If you have no onion, may the Lord bless you. Cook the eel until it curls up crispy. I like it crispy as can be. Mash them close as best as you can and scatter them over and about the eel. Drink as much meat as you may while eating. Okay, eel recipe. Okay. Can we get to that without having to explode anything? Please, God, don't show this again. I already got it once. Well, I don't know. I'm sure I hadn't been here before, but I would think it would have shown on the map when I was here. And, you know, getting all of the other loot from the city. The town, I should say. Oh, this is the girls. Okay. So now, I guess we can fast travel.
Be gentle if they spot me.
Yeah, we've already been here. Let me see. That's why this big old X is down here. Get what was up here. Okay. So we go back here and then we hit these spots. I could have. Because if this is the. Where the dig is, where the dig was over. Is that the same? Or maybe it was down here. Yeah, oh, it's down here. It's down here. Here's the quarry. Well, it's supposed to be... Oh, here's the outpost. So we hit the outpost already. So this is new, I think. Okay, so let's go back here. Oh, this is new, I guess. Let me get this cloak.
This place is heavily guarded.
No, I guess I hadn't gone over here. Let me see. But I would think that, you know, when you sink and you send your raven out, all of this stuff is supposed to show. I would have already hit it if I had seen it already. It's weird. Just really weird. How many arrows? 10, 11. So I don't see. I think there's somebody over there. I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Don't move. How come I don't see red? Not that many. Strong enough to take them on. I don't want to, you know, if I can take them out one by one. Oh, be quiet. Oh, you know what? Oh, is this the right? Oh, wait a minute. This isn't the right bow. Check his buddy out. Let me see. So there's gold over there. I thought there was another spot. Oh, it's over there. That's way over there. Okay, we got to get this one here. Oh, here's an explosive jar. We can go from one little thingy to another. Opal. Let's see if we can get him from here. Oh, he's on the other side of the tent. Okay, so go back where I came from. It's nighttime, so. Let me see, what can I get? I need to get over there. This big old, oh shoot, there's more bad guys. Oh, there's three of them down there. Here they come. Jump! Communist. No. He's coming. Where is the dude that we just... Get my arrows back. Oh, there we go. They're running away. Up this way. There's only two left now. Anything else I can grab up here? Any arrows? Oh, there's one that, because I killed that one guy. What's down here? Let's go down here, because there's a treasure is here. Oh, there's a animal here. Surprised I didn't run into him. Well, the animal's to my right. I shoot somewhere. Let me see. I was gonna avoid him, but I wanna get the loot that's around somewhere.
Show me.
Oh, it's over here. Oh, the animal's right behind me. I thought there was another one. It says one, but I thought there was two. There's another one way out here. Let's get this one behind me. See, he's supposed to be picking up on this stuff. He only has just the one. It's underneath of us. I'm kind of pointing toward it. Let's see. Don't go back behind you. Oh, there it is. It's over there by the ruins. This one over here. How come the bird didn't see it? Oh.
What do you see?
Yes, he did. Kind of. It doesn't look. It looks when he goes up, it looks farther. All right. This one I gotta go down. Water. Ruins. Precious food. 80. I'm getting away from the ruins. I don't know. Oh, he's down here. There's a cave down here somewhere. Like before, I gotta use the restroom. Hope nobody comes after me. Twenty-two minutes. Okay, yeah, the cave is right behind me. Got a lot of rations. Isn't there something there? Let me see. Yeah. Now go through. Any snakes? You don't know that there's snakes until you hear them hissing. At least we're getting some fabric now. Oh, it's daylight now. Okay. Maybe what? I can't tell if it's morning or evening. I guess it's evening. Well, it has to be morning because it was nighttime before. See, if we leave here and then find out we left something. Oh, good. Oh, there's a note here. But, oh, wait a minute. Okay, now I can read the note. No sign with the foolish. Our villagers have feared these ruins for too long. Yet there'll be mysterious and frightening sounds, clearly of some blood drinking monster. As with them, but hear me, I am full of the marsh, shall defeat the monster and shall accept the favors of maidens near and far. Yeah, maidens, blah, blah, blah. Okay, we don't want to get in there. I think the monster is the, over here. I don't want to deal with any monsters right now. So let's go to the right a little bit. Get this treasure. I think back that way, right? Yeah, you better be. All of a sudden the thing appears in front of you. Where is the... light coming through the trees. Where is that? Gosh darn it.
I need your eyes, my friend.
That's where we're heading for, but let me see, where is this one right now? Bad guy, let me see. Come on, where is it? Oh, that's blue, I think. I can't tell if it's blue or white. There it is. Man, I'm flying around. Still doesn't show. I'm looking right at it. But what's this? This is white. There. We can get rid of these. Right behind me. Oh, see, there's another one. Is that the one we're looking at for? There's one right up on the column. And then there's one, something over here on top. It looks like it's on top. Yeah. Looks like it's on top. Yeah, back here. First it looked like it was blue. Should be white. Artifact. Yeah, it's an artifact. But it's not here. There it is. Okay. Now go down. Let's go. Let's go over. Might be a little bit too far for him to go. Oh, now he drops. Okay, so now. Stand up. Where's this other one?
Show me what lies ahead.
Not that one. I think it's over here. Yeah. Just straight ahead to the left. I think, yeah. We might be at the right point to take on these special animals or whatever, but I don't want to deal with that right now. We might attack these guys in a separate video. I don't know. For now, get this one too. Okay, now do this one, the big one. So that's done. Let's see. So I think there was one more, or was there one more? I think that was it. Was that it? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, well, see, this is what I'm saying. See, there's more stuff over here now. Something over here. Something over here. In the water. just don't like it when I've been somewhere and it's like stuff just appears all of a sudden. We're heading for this one. And then the water stuff will come, we'll do that last. And just hang around on the water. Okay, so now, get our horse and head north. I think I'm going right, and then yeah, I'm heading right. Okay. I want to stay off the roads because I know the bad guys travel the road. No one needs surprises if I can help it. And I have to be on the lookout. Been over there already, right? Do I have any arrows? I know, but it's an abandoned spot. We might have some stuff here though. Yeah, I see a snake. Snake, but no resources. Okay. What was this? Nothing. Okay. All right. So here, maybe some people here. Okay. Someone's old homestead, maybe for a poor individual, very small. Another ruin, the old castle, gate. So you got so much stuff over here. Marked. Any enemies over there? No. Abandoned? I hope. What's that white? This is a white glow in front of the... Oh, is that fog? I hope so, huh? There's somebody standing there, so you know what that means. Oh yeah, that's right, there was something blue next to it's a mystery, and flying paper, but there's something
my eyes.
Oh, there it is. Ignore him. We have to go around. But I don't want to nerd right now. We'll do some more mysteries later. Oh, that's the flying paper. Let's go this way. He might have something to do with this gold, maybe not, I don't know. side of them over here. Somewhere down below. Uh-oh. I don't feel like talking. I don't want to talk to him. Let me see. How do we get down? Paola, sorry. I'm just here for the chest.
It is just how you imagined it.
Yeah. Let me see. Read. No farmhouse builder. Paola and Jason, thanks to you for your drawing. It was a great help. I have built many a house in my days, but as I worked on this one, I thought of your travels and travels. I don't know. I did my best to put them in every stone. Oh, I guess he's talking about this whole man. This whole castle, or whatever. That's all right. Some other time. Hey, come on, guy, get over. Move up. Do you guys some other time. Down, dude. Okay, so now keep going north. Oh, there's a hilltop. Okay. Yep. Fast travel spot. Probably get this fast travel and then we'll stop the video when something else happens. See, now that looks like it's a distance away. There's a home up on top. That's the thing, a lot of these fast travel spots, they're not just, you know, just the fast travel spot and that's it. There's always seems to be something nearby that you have to inspect and investigate. Something treasure. I think we're okay on rations. So it's over here. Oh, it's underneath. Do we have to go? Just... Snake. Of course. Okay. Just keep right on swinging. You know something's gonna be there. Okay, let me see. I guess that's it. I almost forgot what we were here for. Gotta get up here anyway. I was saying to myself, maybe there's some opal up here. It's like there's like an opal right there. We have to get this sink. Nice vista. We're getting there, almost getting to our next two. Okay, let's go back. Let me see, I think they're, oh, wait a minute, where did I see? Oh, here. This little ledge, okay. And now with my horse. It was right here a second ago. It's over here. I came back the other way, but I could have jumped. That's all right. But where's my horse? Sometimes he stays and sometimes he doesn't. Right here. All right. Let me go to next. Steadily going north. It'll remind him of home. Oh, that's good. I cleared up some stuff. Well, oh, there's some stuff down here. New town to hit. Well, since this is right, oh, there's some stuff in the middle of the lake. Oh, there's something. Wow, that's stuff all over the place, huh? Get a chance to really get a leg up on resources. Special artifact. Maybe that's what they call it. Cursed place or whatever. But we'll see. Let's get this over here. And then let me see, where's the, oh yeah, we just about at the border. Get this part right in here. Okay. And then, well, we can, well, yeah, let's just go ahead and get this, clear this out, get this done. And then, like I said, we can start coming down the river, the river, and go hit the lake. We got it from both sides, and then we got stuff over on this side too. Yeah, you see, that's something we should have gotten earlier. Yeah, something over here. Well, I just think that's just a chest with stuff, because we already maxed out our well. We're just trying to get all the resources we can, that's all. So it's over there somewhere. Oh, over here. did it go? Get over here and then stop.
Cast about this land, my friend.
That's not it. That, you know, something else. Oh, there it is. To my left. By the water. Looks like it's right on the ledge. Oh, it's on the other side. Oh, there's a little... okay, to our left. I was still up here. Let me see. Can we move? Yeah, a little stronger. We're gonna have to go down some animals. We have to go down, but we're gonna have to go. It was over here, right?
Let's see you, old friend.
One was over here. Oh, here it is. Where am I? Oh, I'm over here. Oh, shoot. I'm all the way on the other side of it. Gotta go back. See, I'm not gonna... this video. I have to go to the other, make another one. I guess it's because I got too many. Well, I don't know. See the icon. It's across the lake over there. See, now I can see the barely see the icon. Oh, this is a little bridge. Just go across. Oh, there's a thing. A banner. So bad guys are out here somewhere. So let me see where is this thing at.
Go. Yeah, my eyes.
Down there where they are. Okay. We can get them from up on top. I think I have the right bow. Yeah. Okay, so what's the best way to get these guys over there? Who's that? I don't care if I get spotted. It's a... He falls all the way down. Let's get this one. Oh, that one's... Come on, what do we do? Oh, I can't... Oh, I can barely see him. Oh, you move. Oh, we got it. Okay, now. This guy's coming to investigate. And that guy next. Oh, boom. YouTube, bro. Come on, get down off of there. Oh, I thought you killed him. Yeah, right here. Does everybody? I think we can, let me see, what's that rope? Down there, let's see. Time. Okay. Can I drop here, or do I, oh, wait a minute, let's get this stuff first. Let's get this stuff, man. Titanium! What's the name of that song? Titanium! No. So that, can we jump off of here? No. And, ten. Okay, where's this? If I can get this thing right now. Here it is. We can stop. Okay. My arrow's back. All right. Where? Oh, I left my horse up on top. Okay, we'll stop here.